I don't think I can do anything with that gold. Oh, forgot about that. And I'm just gonna leave that gold, thanks. Not really that important to me. These fuckers are annoying because they won't fucking stay still and let me kill them. That was just fucking retarded. That was just the worst play I've ever done. Ow. I forgot I have knockback again. Have much health left. I don't like this painting. I really don't like this painting. It's really starting to piss me off. Fucker. Alright, we need to take care of this stupid eye. Because he's also... Oh, so many spikes everywhere, dude. There's a chest. There's a chest. I have to get that chest, dude. What does this thing do? Well, that doesn't really help me that much. Just gotta go for it. I really thought I pressed up there. Oh, boy. Okay, really? Okay, this is... What is this? That's just a big pain in here. Something right here. Why is there a question mark? Villainous. Development time 3 months. Release date. Yeah, okay. This is one of the more risky endeavors we undertook. The initial concept was reverse tower defense, which sounded like it was a good idea, but we had a hard time converting the could to would. Most people who have played this game thinks the process... Yeah, I just fucked that up. Most people who played the game thinks the process was an obvious one. But lots of stress and arguments were involved in this project. The entire idea was scrapped 3 or 4 times before we settled on its final version. It's ironic, then, that to date, Villainous is far and away our most successful titles. It was also the most painful. Oh, fucking blow it out your ass. Alright, well. I'm just gonna go with this guy, because I don't care. He's bald. I don't know what that does, but... You know, I kind of want to know. So yeah, at this point, 204 gold is basically fucking worthless. I don't think we can get anything. We can check this out. So it gives you less armor, less health, and more weight. But it gives you vampirism, which I guess means you, when you kill people, you get some health back. Okay, so I can unlock a sprint rune. I don't know what, how these runes work. But... let's see. Do I want to move faster? Have a double jump? Or have a dash? I don't think dash, because that requires skill. I don't think that's a good idea for me. Double jump. I don't know. I feel like haste is probably the best, right? Am I wrong there? I feel like I'm not. I'm just gonna go straight in. I'm not gonna worry about any of that stupid architect bullshit. What? Okay, balding. That's what the fuck. Why the fuck are there question marks coming out of my head? Is it because I'm bald? What does that mean? What does any of this fucking bullshit mean? Everything sucks. Just everything about this is the worst. Can I just stay here and block? Starting to think this was a mistake. Yeah, buying equipment is the fastest way to raise your stats, but it kind of helps to actually be able to fucking play the game. Because then you can actually get that gold that you need to do that. But unfortunately, I can't. So we're gonna go with Lady Faye. I almost said fire, but it's not her name. I have no gold from that run. That is, I think, the worst I've ever done. I don't actually think I've done worse than that in this entire series. I don't know that I've recorded enough of it to make it a series, but whatever. Well, this is just fucking fun, isn't it? Fuck you, game. Just fuck you. Fuck you. That. Don't need that in my life. Don't need the stress. I do need gold. So, if you can just fucking fuck off and die, that would be great. Let's go right this time. Alright, well, die. Go right again. Like a nightmare. Let's go left. Okay, well now this is just... Okay, I can actually do this, I think. Although I don't think I have enough mana. Wait, maybe, just maybe, I can turn into a real bull. A siphon rune. No idea what that does. Alright, well that was mistimed. Motherfucker. I'm leaving that room. I don't like that room. I touched him. In ways that I'm not comfortable with. Oh boy, look at this. Gold. Still haven't really... fucking paintings, dude. I never see them. Okay, well, at least we got a chest here. If I can kill this stupid fucking son of a bitch, I hate these fucking paintings. Fuck. Alright, this fucking eye is dead. Finally, we got a fucking gold chest. We haven't seen one in forever. Usually got a fucking stupid rune in it. That's Siphon Rune. Better be something damn good. Okay, I've already been in there. Let's go up. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, may as well kill this ghastly. I got, you know, a decent amount of gold. Is that a chest? A chest. Oh, no, it's a mimic. Yeah, I probably should have known that, but I didn't even know that those were in this game, to be fair. Here's a boss door, so that means a lot of gold. It also means we're gonna die horribly because I have no health. I guess we'll have to do it with 116.